Don't know if I'd call this flying. It's more like floating.
Solid ground.
All right, we're here. We'll be okay.
Layla! Layla!
Damn it! Where are you?
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality. No matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. They patrol. We should see what's going on. There is nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the edge. You promised. Just you and me.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Let's fight.
Come on, let's get down there.
Grab that sniper rifle.
Look! Those guys are on our side!
Yeah. They gotta be if they're fighting off the Luchadors. Let's help them kill the fuckers and we can find out who they are later!
Sniper on the roof! We need to take him out!
I'm on it.
Shit! There are more! Stay down and pick them off!
Shot for me.
Talk about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have... Easy.
Who are you?
Name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is, unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her? You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth! Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. We think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now, we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, and we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place. Try and find Camp DeKalb's location. My men and I will try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this and stay in contact. What do you say?
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leo. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!
That shit freaks me out.
I'm sure they'd say the same thing if they visited your church.
Quiet. Quiet. Keep it tight. We've never been in this deep before.
Thank you.
door open. Stay close. There are definitely more of them in this building. Clear.
Give me a boost.
Wouldn't give to lie down on that couch and watch some TV.
Yeah, and take a Luke bullet in the neck. Stop dreaming. This is our new reality.
Here, no men be. Leaflets, time enough.
This should help.
Davis. Davis, hey. She's not your daughter. She's not yours. Just leave her in peace.
How did they manage to stay alive for so long? And with a child?
Leave them. We need to move, Davis. Let's go. You won't find your daughter stirring up the dead.
D, let's go. Come on. You're not gonna find her here.
These stairs should take us down to the street, but keep your eyes open. We're deep in their zone now.